Pick up this cardio with a weight shift forward. Be kind to those feet, relax the knees, have a little fun. Add your style, shuffle front three, breaststroke, bring it front. Walk back, pump the arms. Lead change on that walk. Oh yeah. And again, front, shuffle three, walk back. And again. New move, L weight shift, front, side. Again, step side squat, heels, tap three. Other way. L weight shift, front side. Nice and big. Squat. Heel taps. L weight shift, front side. Other way. Swing those arms. From the top, shovel front three. Breaststroke. Walk it back. Pump. Front. Nice. This one's just fun. Get that heart rate up. It's easier when it's fun. L weight shift. Front side. Good. Step side squat. Heel tap three. L weight shift. Step side squat. Good. Walk. Shuffle front. Weight shift front up here. Oh, so kind. Walk back. Shuffle front. Breaststroke. Open up the chest. Weight shift front. Walk back. From the top. Shuffle front. Three. Walk back. Shuffle front. Walk back. Four more weight. L weight shift. Go. Come on, nice and big. Squat. Other side. L weight shift front side. Squat. Other side. Shuffle to the front. To the front three. Weight shift front. Stay here. Walk back. Oh, we'll do it again. Front. Weight shift. Walk it back. That was a great energetic workout. And one of the songs is called A Little Love. So I wanted to catch you really quick and point out some of the lyrics, because it says to take a moment to notice someone else. Love is patient, love is kind. We know that from 1 Corinthians, right, in the Bible. And because he loved us first, we know that love is gracious, it is divine. And the lyrics sing, Mercy Me sings the song, and they sing, oh, the world is gonna know us by our love. Isn't that true? So take time to notice someone in your circle of influence today. Offer them a little more patience, a little kindness, a little more love, knowing that God is gonna use that. And you might be that one person that today you really make a difference in someone's life. And even if we don't think we're doing a whole lot, it might mean the world to them. So today, let's spread a little love and enjoy the rest of your day investing in other people. You invested in yourself in this workout. So now, share that love with others.